So, good morning, my name's Fiona, and welcome to my business page. I just wanted to step in front of the camera this morning and do a short reading for you all with my mandala oracle deck, that's the Sea of Calm. Many of you all know these already, but what I've done is I've just shuffled them, picked three cards for you, and I'm going to do a short reading. So the three cards are the Deeper Knowing, and Step Out of Your Comfort Zone, and the last one is the Stargate card. Okay. So I'm just going to share a few words. This is for any of you who are watching this, regardless of when you're watching it. This is the central card is stepping out of your comfort zone. So this is a real reminder that you're only really going to grow when you choose to expand, choose to go into that discomfort, choose to go into where maybe you don't feel safe, you feel fearful. Nothing's going to actually happen to you. The universe is just giving you an offering, giving you an opportunity, a chance, an invitation to step into this new situation and just give it your best, because there's nothing you're given that you can't deal with. So yeah, grow your comfort zone, really grow it, because that's the only way to keep receiving more and more responsibility, more opportunities for you to just be the more for others. The left-hand card we have is a Deeper Knowing. So in all of this, it's important to remember that it's only the knowing that really counts. So knowing can be in many levels. It can be something really basic on surface level. But this reminds us to always go as deep as we can and to be really honest, right down deep, and stick to that and follow that and be really honest. And that's what's going to guide you well. And the Stargate card to finish off, it's really lovely because you in relation to others, the Stargate is very much like a, I like to call it the Beam Me Up Scotty card. It's very much a situation that tends to flip around quickly. So if you're in one particular situation, things can just sort of change like that really fast. So just sort of be ready to move more quickly and be spontaneous and adapt and just go where the universe is guiding you. Oops, some noises, hobby doing some DIY down in the cellar. So the Stargate, just let it carry you where you need to be carried, and don't feel disorientated. It's the new knocking on your door. Just take a deep breath and then you'll find your footing really quickly. Okay, hope you enjoyed the reading. Bye for now.